Hey guys, Spornite here. Welcome to Pokemon Fusion Generation. First thing I wanted to say, sorry that there's not a face cam today. My webcam on my computer wasn't wanting to cooperate, so I'm just going to play through without a face cam today, and let's see how this experience is. Okay, so I did some grinding off camera, and I forgot that I didn't battle this trainer. Well, we'll get started right into this battle. Bigglybuff. Oh yeah, beat. I'm gonna switch over to Seed Ball. And I'll fight. Use Vine Whip. Fully healed, and now I will kill the mob. In this turn, hopefully. Did they die? I hope they died. No, they did not die. Well, tackle. Jigglypuff, which is Igglybuff with the K. Let's send in this one. You're a rat. Now I'll switch in Seed Ball. Oh, nope, nope, back. Leech Seed. And then I'll use Poison Powder. So obviously you can't see because I'm using, since I'm not using a webcam, but right now I'm using my DualShock 4, and I assigned the keyboard commands to my controller so I can go and play a little bit more comfortably. Also, the program that I'm using for that is called DS for Windows. I talked about it in my Overwatch video, but it's a little program that lets you make your DualShock 4 behave either like an Xbox controller or behave under keyboard commands, which is what I'm doing for this game. And you can set different profiles, so I have a default, which is basically the Xbox controller, and this one that I'm using is called PFG, which is Pokemon Fusion Generation, and it works great for that. Over here, we're gonna heal up and then we're gonna fight Brock. So I'm planning to make these episodes a little bit longer in order for me to be able to get through more of the game a little bit faster, because there's like other series I want to do, and I don't want to just be focusing on this one game or these two games of Pokemon Fusion Generation and Undertale for a long time. So I'm going to be making this about a half-hour episode instead of like a 15-minute episode, and then I'll get through twice as quick. So over to Brock, to the gym. Yo, hiya! Do you want to dream big? Do you dare to dream of becoming the Pokemon champ? What's that? You're already a champion? Hoenn? That's child's play. Kanto's another story, my friend, but with my guidance, you'll be the champion again before you know it. Your first challenge, Brock, specializes in rock Pokemon. I hear he got his hands on a bug on a Pokemon fusion that's part bug type. Hey, you thirsty? Please take this. Obtain the fresh water. Put the fresh water in the medicine bag. If you're not thirsty, maybe your Pokemon will like it. I got one of the first Pokemon fusions. Jealous? Geodude. And switch to Seed Ball. Leech Seed. Poison powder. Oh, the attack missed. Shoot. It's a whole different recording experience when I'm not using my webcam, because like I'm constantly looking up at the webcam and I don't see the little green light on that's next, supposed to be next to the webcam, and it's like, oh yeah, it's not turned on. Shucker bee. I think I know what that is. Burb. Send in burb. Small burb. Yeah. Exactly what I expected. Leech Seed.
Oh boy.
Actually, I haven't been sleeping all that well recently, so I'm trying not to yawn, but sometimes it slips out. And I'm dealing with allergies, including being allergic to grass where I had to mow the lawn yesterday, which was a lot of fun, and yada yada yada. Yeah, I beat my first fusion. Or second fusion. I beat my second fusion. I beat Pikabee, and that was Shuckerbee. Level 5. Sand stack, level 6. Yes, and I will switch to Burb again. I think I can take him out with one hit. Yeah, I was wrong.
Super effective.
Oh man. Level 7, level 8, level 9, and Gus. I'm jealous of your power. Wait until you see Brock's special new Pokemon. Okay. Welcome to Pewter Gym. I'm Brock, the gym leader. And the best there is when it comes to rock Pokemon. That's why Bill chose me to train one of his first rock-type fusion Pokemon. You might think you're a tough trainer, but everything's different now. Just try and break through the rock-hard defenses of two Pokemon combined. Sent out Geodude. Yeah, I'll switch over to Seed Ball. succeed. Oh boy. Going up against the gym leaders feels pretty similar to just grinding through everything. It's not really a challenge, especially after you've ground down quite a bit. And sometimes, like, I really enjoy the Pokemon games, there's a lot of really good stuff in there, but sometimes it just feels really grindy and really samey after a while. It's a very unique style of RPG, I should say. Like, I think the maker of this version of Pokemon Fusion Generation got the feel of Pokemon down just right, and I don't think anything really should be changed, but there's still times when it's like, hey, yeah, this, I've been doing this for, since I was like 5 years old, and you get used to the feel of it after a little while, and you need to take a break, which is why the only generation of Pokemon and like of the remakes that I did not get was Pokemon Black and White number 1 or number 2. I just, for that short period of time, I was just a little bit burnt out, and so I had to take a break from it. And I plan to go back and play them just because I wanted to know like the story and everything, but I just took a short little break, and after that I'm very much recharged, and I'm very excited for Pokemon Sun and Moon, where I'm planning to get Pokemon Moon, just because the typing of the legendary is a lot better, and then also I plan to get Litten for... No, I don't plan to get Lit. I plan to get Litten as my starter. Herawoodo. Oh, goodness. I see the two... There's Sudowoodo in there, and then there's Herabug or something like that. There's the... Beetl in there. Let's see. Leech Seed. Evaded the attack, of course. One thing that... Oh, goodness. The one thing that is slightly disappointing, in my opinion, for this game, since it's, a ROM hack. Normally you can go and heal up with, not heal up, normally you can just use a, you can increase the speed by like 3 times or whatever, but for this game, when you speed it up, it doesn't actually increase the speed by all that much, and whatever, it's not like super important, but it's something that would be nice to have. Stop hitting me with critical hits. It's supposed to be a critical hit with a low chance, not a super high chance. Okay, fine one. Attack missed. Good. And poison. This next turn we'll get him for sure. Oh, never mind. Potion was used. Maybe this next turn? Braced itself. Endured the hit. And there we go. First gym leader down. Yeah. Wow, already been playing for 15 minutes. Excellent, you have earned... Excellent, you have earned the boulder badge. I got 1400 for winning. I received the boulder badge. Yay. Okay. The badge gets you one step closer to challenging the Pokemon lead. It also lets you use a cut outside of battle. You are one tough trainer. I guess I haven't really earned this Pokemon. You should raise it instead. Hey! Yes. Parabudo. It's a... Okay, there's the team. Wood. Beetle. That Pokemon is crossed between Heracross and Sudowoodo. Take good care of it. Yay! So, right here, I have Wood Beetle. Summary. It's a Harrowood. Pewter City. Okay, so it has Endure, Mimic. What does Mimic do? The user copies the target's last move. The move can be used during battle until the Pokemon is switched. Flail. Probably gonna get rid of that one. But I like... And Endure I'm probably gonna get rid of. But Endure, Flail, and Rock... Mimic and Rock Tomb are good moves. Okay. So now, do I have cut? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I'll teach it to your rat. You can be an HM slave. Woo! Hey, stop getting cut up. Caught on the wall. Okay. Looks like him can be cut down. Yes, he's cut. And grab this Pokeball. Grass Knot. Cool. That's one that would be good for Seedball. Museum of Science is closed for renovations. Cool. Okay. I should heal up. I think I'm gonna get to the next city and then we will save and end the episode there. I've gotten through a number of these trainers. Yeah, I've gotten him before. I got this girl at the beginning of the episode. And I haven't gotten these two. Mount Moon is closed. Maybe winning a battle against you will make it worthwhile. Sorry that I sound all stuffed up. It's because I am stuffed up. Let's try out Wood Beetle. Rock Tomb. Magnitude 8. Mimic. Magnitude 6. Which is less powerful, but it was cool that. Magnitude 7. magnitude 7. Yay! Roots level 10. Like it. No, I won't change out yet, but then I'll switch out to Seed Ball. Actually, what's the sun rate? Rock and Bug. Eh. I'm super effective. I mean, yeah, I'd be super effective against Aleka. Okay, magnitude 8, and there we go, super effective. 573 experience, and level up. So that's the first level up with my first fusion type Pokemon. Woo! Can we go home now? B is evolving. Woo! Yes, evolve. I don't need to keep a Kakuna around. And here's my very own Beedrill, which is why I named it B all along. Your B evolved into Beedrill. Yay, Fury Attack. Wish we could go to Cerulean City. There's another trainer. I'm going to switch in this for this, okay. No, go back out to the world. Okay, there we go. Ow, 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 ow. Ah, Fire Breeze. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. May as well take a shot. Yep, I am dead. Potion. That's a little bit of a bug. But whatever. Rocket. Super effective, okay, good. Man. Double, no. Gotta stay. Rocket. Rock Tomb again. And it's all good. Wow, that's a lot of experience I got. Well, that's not a change Pokemon? No, it's just coughing. Like I've been doing in this episode. Ta-da! I'm new at fire breathing. What do you have to say? I'm looking for a Jigglypuff. Want to trade for a Happiny? Sorry, I don't have one. Mount Moon closed until further notice. Found one moonstone. Cool. No, I don't need a spear off. Kill him now! Kill him now! Da, 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 da. talk to this nice police officer here. Sorry, you can't go any further. Mount Moon isn't safe right now. Well? I don't have a map to go and look at. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do! Back to the Pokemon Center to go and heal up. I'll take a look at the map. Okay. There's only one way through. Maybe I need to go into the museum? I don't know what I'm doing. There's a notice here. Pewter Museum of Science is closed for renovations. I don't know what I'm doing. Bartman, do you have anything to say? Bye. No, I don't need that. Something for me to cut up over here. Yeah. Yes, I would like to cut it. Diglett's cave. Yeah, I can go through the Diglett's cave, but I can also go into this house, so I'm gonna go into this house. Hello, stranger. I'm looking for a Pidgeotto. You want to trade for my Taillow or my Starly? No, I don't have a Pidgeotto. Found one rare can. Cool. Okay, nothing back here. So now up into the Diglett's cave. I'm looking for a Dugtrio. No, I don't have a Dugtrio. Diglett's cave. Gus. Gus Mike. Nope. I did not mean to go into my bag. I'm gonna try and run. Got away safely. Yay! I'm not supposed to run in a cave. No running in caves. You hear that, kitty? No running in caves. Got away safely. So I'm just gonna walk around calmly. I hate caves. Caves are worse. This doesn't make sense. I could run away from a level 12, but I can't run away from a level 8. Right, that makes sense. Yes. Oh, boy. Defense accuracy lost. Yes, we know. Just get it over with. Okay, Here's what I'm doing. As soon as I level up. Okay, here's what I'm doing. I'm going into here. I'm going to Pokemon. I'm switching Seed Ball, who's level 19, over to here. He's at the front of my party. Okay, cool. Good. Got it. Oh, there's a Repel. I'm gonna use my Repel. There we go. Now for 200 steps, I'm good in this cave. And... hey, look, I got through the whole cave. Diglett's Cave. Vermilion City. Yay! I got to the next city. Would you look at that? Da, 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 da. And now with that, I'm going to end this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!